In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up your SanDisk Extreme Portable SSD with Windows 10 laptop or a computer. So we will set up, we will install, we will apply the password. So here is the SSD drive. Here is a warranty and safety guide. So there is no manual how to use, how to set up. So this is the one I'm going to use here. Now the first thing is to connect the SSD drive with your Windows 10 computer. Now go to your laptop screen. So once you see this window, it should come up automatically. If you don't see it, you have to go and open in the File Explorer. So here you get two options: install security for the Mac and install security for the Windows 10. So we are using a Windows 10 laptop, so we will double click on it. So here is the SanDisk security setup. Tick the terms and condition box, click on install. So give the permission. Installation is complete, click finish. On the desktop you should be able to see the SanDisk security. Double click on it. Now I'll show you how to apply the password. So you simply have to type in the password here. Now you can enable the auto lock for this computer if you want, or you can just leave it, and then click on the set password. Security is enabled on this device. Close. Now unplug the SSD drive once. To use it, simply plug it in again. In the next window, it will ask you to enter the password you have set for this drive. If you want, you can enable auto lock for it, which is the best option for you. Click unlock drive and we have the details here. Now if you click on this PC, you should be able to see the local disk, SanDisk unlock, and here we have the SanDisk Extreme SSD drive. Now we can transfer any files, photos, data we want, so that we can use it as an external hard drive. So this way we can do the setup and installation of SanDisk Extreme Portable SSD drive. Thanks for watching.